What I'd like to demonstrate for you today is a thing called a mound fire. The idea essentially is that the mound of earth or gravel that you've got will protect the ground from the fire. We'll see, we can light our fire, then we can see whether it makes a mark on the ground. The idea is to pick up the whole mound and hopefully it will come up. Shit! I told you!